Good morning, everyone. Today we, the students of class 6th, are here to remind you all that we should try to find happiness in small things. Happiness is a choice. So no matter what it choose to be happy, you can be. So let's begin our day with the morning prayer. Here is Navni for the morning prayer.
Good morning, everyone. Join your hand and close your eyes. Let's begin the morning prayer. O Almighty God, give us strength to tell the truth, to be upright, straightforward and honest, so that our nation may arise as one man in times of need to maintain his dignity and freedom. Amen.
Thank you, Navni. Do you know, people, happiness is the best makeup to guide you all to a path of happiness. Here is Prisha with her speech.
Everyone, today I'll be sharing three tricks with you all that can help find happiness in small things. Trick 1. Live for today. Avoid being fixated on your earlier failures. What's gone is gone. You don't know what will happen next. So what is the point of worrying? Live in the present moment and enjoy it while you can. Trick 2. Be social. Humans are social creatures. It is wired into our DNA to connect with others. If you isolate yourself negative, emotions are likely to prevail. Trick 3. Enjoy your work. Happy people enjoy their work. They don't pursue it for money or fame, but for satisfaction it brings. Remember, friends, there is no way to become happy. Simply, you need to stop doing the things that makes you unhappy. Thank you and have a cheerful day.
Thank you, Prisha. To mesmerize you all with his voice, here is Vishesh with the song.
चांद जब आए प्यार बरसाए हमको तरसाए ऐसे कोई साथी हो ऐसे कोई प्रेमी हो प्यास दिल की बुझा जाए
performance. Sanchi. Now, I would like to request our Honorable Principal Sir for his words.
Good morning, students, members of staff and my dear parents. Welcome to today's assembly, and I'm sure you've enjoyed the entire assembly. The kids have done a really good work. We're talking about celebrating small things in life. Please understand, the more encouragement you give children, the more you celebrate the little things that they do, the more our kids are going to excel in life. Remember, celebrations have to be achieved. They need to be taken care of. If we let them go by, we'll get lost. Time should not be wasted. Enjoy it. God bless you and have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Bharat Mata Ki Jai! Jai Hind! Assembly dispersed. Thank you.